everybody, it's Jamie. Today I'm going to be making some carrots for Naomi. All my carrots are peeled and now I'm ready to chop them. So I'm gonna grab my little pot here. Enough water to cover them. I don't want to add too much water, but just enough to cover them. Pretty good. You can put a fork in them and that's how you know they are soft enough. Put the carrots into my blender. Consistency to be maybe even a little thinner than this, so I'm gonna add just a little bit more water to it. It's a good consistency, and baby food in little jars like this. If you want to, this one is plastic, but it is BPA free. And then you know, it has a little screw top, so I might actually get some of these. These are by the brand called Sistema. And I actually had these and I use these for dressing for salads, but you could use these for baby foods. This is actually perfect, I think. But right now I'm just gonna put the puree in here and then we're actually going to eat a little bit right now because she just woke up from her nap. So I'm gonna put a little bit in this bowl. Alright guys, so let me stand back. Hopefully you guys can hear me. Thank you guys for watching this video. We are gonna go eat some carrots now. If you found this video helpful, please let me know by clicking that like button and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in my next one.